again, but in my password for my phone. Okay, so I was playing the game, but it didn't work out. So, in my computer, in my bedroom. But here it says 9:29, 1:28. Same thing, it's because it's connected to my phone. So, 1:02. But first, I'm going to make sure. Because if I turn on this light, I'm gonna turn it on and then I'll go up there and be able to see me. Yeah, but like turn it on. Which I have another habit on right now because I need my phone, so let me just kind of fix my desk. But it's supposed to be. Charge my Fitbit, which I'm going to put it on now. I have here a board. Stay sacred. So I always have to do this. I do this. That is too much, so I'll take care of it. Then I'll put them in here because the computer goes. And my favorite charger, it's not here right now. This never stays in for just because I'm gonna make sure it goes. Okay, so now go there. Yeah, up there I have a book. Not really because I'm seriously just touching this little of my house. Yes.
look how little. This little. I know this is like your neck. And like look from the outside. From like right here. It's ring. Don't mind the mess up. From the neighbor's house. Right there. It's easier to wake me up. So I'll leave my phone like this and like I'll fall asleep like this. I'll lay here and then they even knock my window. So I wake up and then after that nap, it's not a nap. Which I just want to take a nap right now, but I don't want to do it right now just because I'm in video right now. I just sneak and I go like this. They never see me. It's kind of creepy because they like knock and they want to put a prank on us, like us, because they're our neighbors. So like almost all of our neighbors did this. They knocked our windows. They ran away, they knocked our back and front door, and then they woke all of us up. They put like music, but they weren't outside. And then we went outside, we checked in the windows before we even went outside. We saw clowns, but those are fake clowns. That was them. So like, so we called the police. And then we are going to, and then we called the police. Police came here and they said it was a pain, but the police already knew about it. So, yeah, that's the end of this video. Bye.